Imagine yourself walking on a beautiful cobble street in Paris and smelling the delicious aromas of croissants wafting from patisseries. All you would want to do after smelling those amazing baked goods is eat them, probably with a good coffee. Our sense of smell is a huge asset. It's key to enjoyment of food, but our ability to smell also has a dark side. It can really negatively impact our health. And in my lab, I study how our ability to smell is linked to our health. So when we smell food, it actually triggers a cascade of hormonal and brain chemical interactions that make us want to eat food. It is these same interactions that also tell us when we are full and we should stop eating. But when this communication system is broken, we make unhealthy food choices and we end up eating too much food. And as we all know, eating too much can lead to excessive weight gain, heart disease, diabetes, and worse. So research in my lab really looks at how our ability to smell is affected by our ever-changing environment and how it can trigger chemical responses that can lead us to make food choices that may satisfy our cravings but may not be really good for our health. The better we can understand these connections between environment and smells and our health, the better we can help people improve their overall health.